That is no excuse for deserting your post.
You ordered them killed!
The Red Army knows how to take care of its friends.
I've ordered many deaths. Which specifically are you referring to?
Lev Abramovich Isakovich, you have been found guilty of crimes against the state. The punishment is death.
Лев Абрамович Изакович.
Блядь, сукин сын!
I come all the way from Moscow to this remote piss hole, and this is how you greet your old commanding officer?
What do you want from me, Colonel?
I wanted to show you something. Recognize this? What you wrote on these pages could condemn a man several times over. But before that happens, comrade, first I need to know the truth.
Move!
I have no weapon!
Draw my gun!
Go!
come to push the fascists out of Stalingrad, comrades. Lieutenant Isakovich, you will lead the assault. Charge from the docks to the square. Once it's clear, we can bring in support to help crush the German armor that is sure to be waiting. The fascists are well dug in, but their persistence is no match for Soviet zeal and our overwhelming numbers. Do not be discouraged by a few losses. Kill these fascists and show no mercy!
Heavy machine gun north of the breach! They have the main route covered!
Shock troops are available for deployment, comrade!
HMG is down! Advance!
Comrade!
troops are available for deployment, comrade.
Thank you.
HMG. We need to blind it before we can attempt a flank. Use a smoke grenade.
Traitors to the motherland! Turn back and fight, damn you!
Fire!